somewhat anticlimactically, the ball fell off the tee. Now we're set.
Back in this game,
Jalen Hurd gets the handoff and comes left and runs into resistance for injured players last week and acquitted themselves really well. First pass is complete. That's Vaughn Pearson. Hurry up offense for Butch Jones. Dobbs.
It is.
Oh, he gets a good block and he weaves his way across the 50 and fights.
Running quarterback.
That was a game of 22. Dobbs under pressure throws it out. It's complete. This is Vaughn Pearson again and quick. Second down, six. Dobbs. He's off to a great start. There's a helmet off. Play action pulls it back under pressure. Pumps down. Alvin Kamara is on at running back. Quick flip. Caught on the deflection. It's Kamara and he goes for a first down. There's a loose ball.
You gotta wonder, does Alabama have their focus?
That was a game of 20 and here's the handoff to Kamara again. Dobbs right side up in the air. In. Third down 10. Pearson in motion. Blitz threatened. Here's Dobbs rolling out. Nailed.
Against an offense.
Aaron Medley, 9 of 14 for the year, as you can see. This from 43 yards out. That's going to be wide right. So, Derrick Henry. Behind Cooker. And a modest game. Second half last week. Concussion. He has been cleared to play. Coker flips it out into the flat. O.J. Howard. Third down five. Take it into the flat. Go deep. Whoa, ho, ho, ho.
Was it 12 Mosley?
Yes.
10-yard penalty. And an automatic first down.
Of Alabama. Can you stop the power of Alabama?
Can you stop the power of Alabama?
They're going to get the big play off the play action pass.
That was a gain of 13.
Whoa, bad throw.
Whoa. Ardarius Stewart goes up in the air and makes the catch, but. Coker pumps once. Ardarius Stewart has it. Cuts inside. A missed tackle. Another missed tackle. And. Gain of 15, first down. Kenyon Drake caught for a loss back at the 50. Tennessee lost a double-digit lead. Here's the snap. All day for Coker down the middle. O.J. Howard, he breaks the tackle.
Huh.
Yeah. Up the middle, Kenyon Drake.
You know what I say, not always right.
Well, he called you Mr.
Yes.
There's Henry back in the lineup. Look at him, great tackle. Touchdown, Alabama.
That is the same exact play that he scored a touchdown against Texas A&M. Beautifully blocked. And if you don't tackle him straight on, you're not going to tackle him. He's huge. 245 pounds.
Adam Griffith for the extra point. Up and good. That's 32 yards in that opening drive. This is Evans Berry. From the 25. After the touchback, here's Dobbs. The screen to the right, Alvin Kamara. His first year at Tennessee. Jalen Hurd.
After the play was over, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 26 of the defense. Unsportsmanlike conduct on number 25 of the offense. Fouls offset. This is number 25 of Tennessee's first UNS in the game and number 26 of Alabama's first unsportsmanlike conduct of the game. Second down.
Hurd gets around the outside and drives for the first down up near the 40.
That's given him confidence. They ran well late in that game a year ago.
Jalen Hurd starts left, reverses, and goes right.
Six.
Receivers stack. Now they break, and there's a man across the backfield. Dobbs. Got it. Beautiful pass. First down 10. Kamara's back in. Dobbs comes left. And scroll.
98 yards a game. There's a big difference when he runs the ball well.
Oh, boy, did he take a pop. Gain of one, second and nine. Fake the sweep, Dobbs.
Interference.
In first quarter play, the last three times they've met, here's the run to the left of Jalen Hurd. By the way, at LSU. Hurd looks for blocking help, doesn't get much. Reggie Ragg. Down seven. Dobbs coming to his left, drills it, caught! Touchdown, Josh Smith.
Well, I don't know what Cyrus Jones was looking at on that one. He was stuck in the flat on that play, and there was leverage, too. He had the ability to drop back and take this throw away.
That's 11 yards for the touchdown. It's the second touchdown reception by Josh Smith this year. And now Medley on to attempt the extra point.
Tennessee can run.
Yeah, they are. They sure are. Kenyon Drake at the goal line. Kenyon Drake well beyond.
That's how he threw all those interceptions.
Yeah, you're really bold sometimes. First down 10. Oh my gosh. Calvin Ridley.
Just to cover these guys? I mean, last year I had Amari Cooper, and all he did last year was 9 receptions for 200.
Down 10. Derrick Henry. Gets it, comes right, gets a block. Well,
guys are all NFL stars, and he will be too.
Ridley, top of the screen, on second down and 6. Coker, got it. Easy connection.
Made me tougher and better.
Hand off. Oh, nothing here.
Another negative play.
Yes. From the side, Coker, Jalen Reeves, third down and 20.
I think that's Ridley right there coming out of the backfield. It is.
Stacks up, top of the screen. Coker chased. Coker, he just in case, he's at the 10. Into the end zone.
Them the hope in this football game.
And a flag, illegal procedure.
False start. Number 71 in the offense. 5-yard penalty.
Those yards against us when the game was over.
Cyrus Jones coming as Ragland. And Dobbs getting the direct snap on a 2nd and 12. Now it's going to be 3rd and a bunch. A lot of time. 4-man rush. Dobbs will tuck it. Game average. And Cyrus Jones is back to return it. Special teams has not been a prominent part of Alabama's success this season, but this one takes a Tennessee roll.
If you want to come up here, they'd let, you know, I'd be gone.
Yeah.
Second.
Here's the pass. It's caught by O.J. Howard.
Right,
I do remember when he was. Derrick Henry is the running back.
Whoa.
Wow.
Slipped it.
Yes.
And shot it.
Tied to the left side. This is Ridley in motion. Ridley gets the toss, and Ridley across the.
A few more of those.
Here's Henry.
There he is again. Boy, is he a tackling machine.
Jalen.
When they look to the next level, he's gone.
Third down, three. Henry. Kenyon Drake is on. Play action. From the backside, watch out. Corey Vereen, number 50.
Miss Kurt Majette.
Well, Majette went out with a hip injury in the Oklahoma game.
It's going to be a penalty.
Yes, it will.
No, they did not call that.
Michael.
Either way, they would have called that. They could have got away with it, I guess.
Third and 17. Well, the Twitter world just lit up. Here's Coker. Oh, watch out again.
Oh. It was a screen pass on the play. It was defended.
Fourth down, not third.
I don't know if his knee was down even on that throw.
J.K. Scott had one blocked last week by Miles Garrett of A&M. This one picked up. I'm not so sure about that.
Well, it might have rolled.
Let's watch this play right here.
Here's Dobbs. And the sweep to the left, Alvin Kamara. Up and out of bounds.
Overcome those and doing a heck of a job today staying in this ball game.
Josh Dobbs, a very special quarterback. He likes to run, use those feet. How impressed are you with his play so far this season?
I really like Josh Dobbs. This time we threw a touchdown on the first play of the game and beat Alabama 20 years ago. It's hard to believe. So great memories here. It's always fun.
Interacted with the players and coaches in the Peyton Manning room. It's pretty impressive. Here's Dobbs. Let's it go. Intercepted. Picked off at the 45.
Might have been fought back.
Oh, my goodness. Incomplete.
I think right at the end of the play, the other 15 came in and stripped it.
Yes. Interception.
And then Juwan Jennings comes in and helps and gets rid of it, and the ball goes onto the ground. I thought it was picked off easily.
Mm.
I think Nick may file some type of protest against Peyton, never seeing Peyton again.
Dobbs, left side.
How about that?
Oh, that is something.
Quarterback that day for Miami, Cleo Lemon.
Now that one I did not know. There's the punt.
We're playing good enough to win this game.
That's Kenyon Drake in motion. The handoff goes to Derrick Henry. And he gets three at LSU. Coker. Let's it go. O.J. Howard has been busy in this ball game. 7 yards. Darius Stewart gets the toss. That's the forward pass.
Oh, what a play.
Yes. Ridley top of the screen, play action. Coker cannot avoid the tackle. It comes from Derek Barnett.
Climbing.
Yeah. 3rd and 12. Intercepted. Picked off by Brian Randolph. That is the first interception thrown by Coker, or the seventh rather, at home.
Total misread by Coker. He thought Brian Randolph was going to be playing too deep and go this way. Watch, right at the snap, he anticipates the play and does not even read his eyes. He's going for the fade throw. They baited Jake Coker into throwing the fade to the outside, and Randolph was right there. Give that one to the defensive coordinator, John Jancic.
For 21 yards, you saw a glimpse of Jake Coker. Hurd slips a tackle, and then
the field judge, I think that was a good no call. A lot of people up here were saying, did he spin it? Did he spin it?
Second down, five. Nothing happening on this play.
Off to the bench.
Ethan Wolf, the tight end, split off to the left side. Here's Dobbs again with good protection. Now he's chased. Pumps once. Down the sidelines. First down. 4:40 to go, first half. Alvin Kamara. Play action. Might have been hit as he let it go. It's in a snow. It's dropped. Third and 10. Stunts defensively. Dobbs being chased. Heaves it. Incomplete. Jones inside the 20. Fair catch. Taken by Jones.
4 minutes and a half. Alabama gets the ball to start the second half. They can hold serve and get to serve again.
Kenyon Drake.
Some coordinator explosions. He has not been able to find one for his team. And there's another penalty. Go back 5 yards.
False start. Number 88 offense.
Coker, pressure coming. He avoids it. It's going to be third down. Third down 8. Ridley top of the screen. Here comes the blitz. Coker flips it out. Caught by Kenyon Drake.
After the play was over, unsportsmanlike conduct. Number 17 of the offense taunting an opponent. Defenders half the distance to the goal line.
Sutton both deep. Return on all the way. Beautiful punt. Fair catch. That was a dandy. Taken at the 31-yard line, then enclosed. Jalen Hurd is the running back.
On a Tennessee path here.
There's motion, right tackle.
False start.
Chance Hall.
Number 76 of the offense.
Yep.
5-yard penalty. Second down.
He's one of the two freshmen on that.
Alabama will take a time.
Hurd.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. Foot race knocked out of bounds and knocked down. Washington is on.
Oh, he's got him wide open.
Yeah, oh, he did.
Missed
didn't
it.
He?
Yep, busted oh. Assignment, I believe, by L.
17 seconds to go before the break. Dobbs. Got it!
I believe he stepped out.
Still touching. Number 82 of the offense. The eligible receiver went out of bounds on his own and came back in bounds as the first to touch the forward pass. The penalty places the ball back where it was snapped with loss of down.
Left side, caught. Marquez North. 4 seconds. Life is filled with second chances. Here's Medley's second chance. Oh no. Sometimes second chances.
That's like the guys I play golf with. Even on their mulligans, they miss.
So we are at halftime. And so Alabama will get the ball. They deferred after winning the option. And here we go. Aaron Medley with the kickoff. It's Kenyon Drake. He'll take a knee. And
had they not allowed Florida to have that 4th and 14.
Yes.
Be a whole different viewpoint of how we looked at this football game.
And right that, now. Of course, was the game winner on 4th and 14. Callaway scored. Derrick Henry. Opens. Well, we've seen this before, haven't we? Nice tackle. This top of the screen. Henry again. Gary, halftime trend.
More, but his passing game has been a little better.
Over left tackle, it's Henry. Third time in success. up the middle. Coker finds Ridley. Push in the back, but no flag. 43 for the year. First down, 10. It's caught.
Yeah, so you can see he doesn't have the deep skills, but he has the intermediate skills to catch the ball.
First down, 10.
Didn't look right, did it? Another negative play. It doesn't show up as a loss, but obviously it's going to be first and 15.
71 offense. 5-yard penalty.
First. It's a tight end. It switches numbers when he does go to the offensive line. Oh, watch out. Wow. O.J. Howard makes his fifth kick. 5 on the play clock. Play action. Coker deep. Ardarius Stewart has the catch.
In the middle of the field, Kiffin is always signaling in to Coker to say yes or no or change the play.
Corner blitz. Coker gets rid of it. It's O.J.
Howard. Well, they go for it on second down here.
Well, there's Henry alongside Coker.
Nothing.
Nothing at all.
Now third and medium.
Coker will throw it. Drills it. Play. Knocked away by Cameron Sutton. The year.
How soon I forget that guy's name. Malcolm something?
I was searching.
Butler? Is that it?
Griffith. On the run at the 4. Evan Berry. Look at him step out of the tackle. Oh my gosh, what F news for Alabama. Eddie Jackson back on the field. Here's the sweep. This is Jalen Hurd.
Safety as a cover safety is different than him just as a safety.
Here's Dobbs. Pumps, chased, throws it away. Nice cut of the screen. Number 6. Juwan Jennings in motion. Here's Dobbs back. Chased. Lets it go. Incomplete. 4 for the Alabama defense. And it's number 36 in the last 4 games. Here's Trevor Daniels' punt. Fair catch. Called for by Derrick Henry. A cover.
Passionate tackle that they might not be able to replace him. They have.
Kenyon Drake goes in motion, but Henry gets the handoff.
Opportunity.
First down, 10.
Tennessee's safeties on that play were almost 30 yards deep.
False start. Number 89 offense. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Yeah, look at that intermediate space. Hand off to Henry. Stiff arm. Mullaney comes inside. Top of the screen. Coker chased. Watch out. Corey Vereen. My goodness. The erosion began in the fourth quarter and they wound up losing in double overtime. Here's J.K. Scott. Fair catch. And Sutton had to back up.
Okay.
First down, 10. Worst starting field position so far. Alvin Kamara gets out. Sweet Kamara. Weekend. Alti Tenpenny, beloved by his teammates here. Oh, what a nice run by Jalen Hurd. Transferred from here to UNLV and then made his way to Nicholls State in Louisiana and died. Third and 1. Left side. Move the chain.
Honoring his former teammate. He said he loved him and misses him lots.
Dobbs, a lot of time. Comes left.
Important drive. They're building it up and helping their defense rest.
Second down. Here's Dobbs. Keeps it. Moves it to the 4. Third and 6. Quarterback draw. Stiff arm. First down. New there was Butch Jones. First down, 10. Dobbs, Kamara.
Throw the the ball to him.
First down 10 after that 18-yard gain. Here's Jalen Hurd. That's Kamara in motion. Dobbs, nothing this time.
Talk about them needing a bye week.
Third down and 10. Blitz up the middle comes Foster. Dobbs elusive, pulls up and fires, and it's dropped.
Those again, does it look familiar? Kyle Allen overthrows a crossing route. Minka Fitzpatrick drops it. He could have been going the opposite way. I thought maybe it was tipped by Wolf, but it was not. That is perhaps the third interception
in this ball game.
Anna Mulligan.
And this is going to be wide right.
Well, let's just say this. They're not chip shot.
That they wear crimson and white around here. And he came back to his alma mater when Matt Moore became so ill.
Opportunities away from Alabama. The running game and the passing game.
Yep. Right side. O.J. Howard. All right, Adam, thank you. First down 10 on that last reception. Here's Coker. Corey Vereen. Been a real buttons right now with three undefeated teams. Henry. Well, you could kind of see that one divides deep.
Yes.
Came up and made the tackle. First down 10. Henry.
Well, about 4 weeks ago in the Georgia
week at College Station at Texas A&M.
They did not let Ridley get the easy coverage.
You mean like that? Cameron's disappointed.
Personal
he didn't
foul.
Go for a bunch.
Legal chop block. Number 71.
Oh boy.
74 of the offense. 15-yard penalty. Second down.
Ryan Kelly has gone the distance at center. Here's Henry. Ouch.
Last field goal opportunity after a touchdown.
Third down, 11. Stunts defensively. Coker goes deep. Caught by Odarius Stewart. Gain of 16. Here's Ridley in motion. They toss it to him. He's got Henry in front.
Yep. They're going to have another penalty on the play, though.
Coker's
holding.
Exasperated.
Number 76
holding.
Of the offense. 10-yard penalties. First down.
Well, it's Hurd.
First down, 20. Safety sneaking up.
Actually,
oh, yes.
Yep.
Ridley. Henry, the running back. Goes right to the 10. Cam Sims has replaced Ridley. He's wearing number 7, bottom of the screen. Well, this time they're waiting for Henry, and they jammed him up. Cameron Sutton up to check Calvin Ridley.
He blitzed it from man-to-man.
Into the left corner, that's overthrown. And Cooper Bateman, the backup quarterback, is the holder. Right through. .708 to go in the ballgame. Returned 2 for touchdowns this year. Here's Griffith's kick.
Yeah, they're not going to try to pooch another one.
They tried that. Down 10. Dobbs back. Steps up, goes deep right side. Man wide open. It's caught by Josh Smith.
Makes a first down catch.
27-yard gain. They're across midfield. This is Kamara. Yeah. Dobbs back. Lets it go. Caught! Josh Malone fighting to the...
Here comes the blitz.
Indeed. Right side. Jalen Hurd in for the touchdown. They're an extra point away from the lead.
I think Coleman Thomas, the center, got a great block on the play. Everybody did a job, But I think the center got the touchdown block on the play.
Aaron Medley. Patrick Ashford holds it.
With two true freshmen on the field, watch the center. Two true freshmen to the right. They run the ball to the right. Alex Ellis pins it, and then a nice block by the center. A great block downfield. That might have been half a little six right there. The last time they beat him.
Here's the kick. Kenyon Drake at the goal line. Kenyon Drake. Longest gain for Henry in this ball game. His first carry, 20 yards. Here's Coker. Ad libs, gets a block. 5:05. Corner blitz. Coker. Deep right side. Battle for the ball. Caught by Ardarius Stewart. 29-yard gain, first and 10. Henry still there. And
the play on the field for the previous play is a catch and bounds. This play is now under further video review.
Oh, I think he got it.
I think too.
He got his hand underneath it. But a great stop by Doyle Jackson. It was a huge play in this game. Obviously, it was bobbled, and then it's free, and I think he got his hand underneath it. But the replay official does exactly what he should do in that situation. Any doubt, huge play, stop this thing.
Tough angle with the videotape. His back is to it. Let's see if this is any more clear cut.
I thought the first look was our best look. See if the ball hits the ground. It's bobbled. He gets his hand underneath it. No, I think they're going to call that a catch. You know, Vern, as we get ready for this first and 10 play, when we met with Jake Coker,
the rolling on the field stand.
The last thing I said to him, I said, Jake, you know, it's all nice when everything goes.
Henry. Well, they've done a wonderful job defending him.
Game, a lot of thinking going on for Alabama.
Henry.
Stopped again.
Yes. That's Corey.
Bama.
Third down, 6. Ridley matched up, bottom of the screen. Coker looks his way. Ridley got it! On third down.
You've got a true freshman. Tennessee has their freshman.
3:10 to go. Henry. Pounds up the middle.
Butch.
Second down, 4. Henry up the middle. Drives for the first down. That's Ridley in motion. They hand it off. They come left again. There's a block. There's a touchdown. Derrick Henry. Yards.
Excuse me, Vern. Alabama will definitely go for 2. But as Peyton Manning had to admire, Jake.
Take another look at the touchdown.
Jackson's right there, but you know it's going to be a counter run back to the left side. Jackson gets caught in the trash from behind on the play. Another block by Stewart downfield. For a reason, it seems to me.
Here he comes. Coker back. Fires it. In.
Kick it as hard as you can, but I know he's the happiest guy in the stadium that he didn't have to kick a field goal.
Boom. It's a good one.
Deep enough.
Yes. 10. They have 2 timeouts left and they trail by 5. It's Jalen Hurd and he doesn't get much. Try to rip the ball. A'shaun Robinson hurries onto the sidelines. Here's Dobbs. Gets away from the defender. And it is caught by Josh Malone.
The edge rusher in that time, Timmy Williams. But I thought this was going to be picked off again.
And 48 to go. First down, 10. Four-man rush, left side. Caught by Josh Smith.
Freshman for flinching.
Wiggle formation.
Five men
in the backfield on the offense. This is a five-yard penalty. First down.
It could have even been the tackle lined up too deep on the play. But
four-man rush, Alabama. Got him. Pressure. Fumble picked up by Alabama. A'shaun Robinson has it, first and goal. Crimson Tide. Ryan Anderson forced the fumble.
Well, the freshman Chance Hall could not handle Ryan Anderson. Tough assignment for a young football player. He comes around the corner, forces it in midair. Number 86, A'shaun Robinson picks it up. But the edge rusher that time makes the play. Alabama will take a knee. This football game is over.
Just think of what was at stake.
Oh, absolutely. That drive, we always know, it always comes down to one championship drive. There'll probably be another for Alabama if they want to win it. And I'll bet you...
And tonight, the biggest Aggie fans in Alabama. Let's go down to Allie LaForce with Nick Saban.
Coach, it wasn't always pretty, but when it mattered most, your offense put 7 on the board, your defense forced a fumble. What were you most impressed with?
Well, just the way the guys competed in the game, because it wasn't a pretty game for us. It wasn't one of our best games, but when we needed to make plays, guys made plays, and I guess that's what it's all about. It shows a lot of competitive character, so this is great for our fans, and I'm really happy for our team.
Jay Coker is standing right next to you. How impressed were you with what he did on that final drive?
Hey, hitting those fades, man. They were great catches, but they were great throws. And, you know, they were playing us man-to-man and loading the box. He did a great job.
Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you.
Jake, you always have wanted to play for Alabama. Did this feel like a dream come true today?
Every time I get to step out here is a dream come true, to be honest with you. But today was pretty special. I can't even explain it.
On that last drive when you needed a score to take the lead, what were you telling your offense?
Just, you know, stay the process, do what you're supposed to do. And you know what, Calvin and Ardarius, really the two balls I threw were pretty underthrown, and they went up and made great plays. And I love those guys. They did a hell of a job today.
Are you ready for a week off next week?
I'm ready for whatever the schedule says.
Congratulations on the win.
All right, thank you. I appreciate it.
Gary, take us through the winning drive.
Yeah. I think Jake Coker's been officially indoctrinated to the process at Alabama. He had two big throws. He put it up top, and his receivers made the plays. It really was the story of the drive. Everybody had to do their job. That's what he said in the huddle. Do your job. Let's all just do our job, and we can answer with a touchdown and win this thing. What a finish for this Alabama team. They survive, and next up in 2 weeks, they get LSU and Leonard Fournette.
Okay, it's now time for the Napa Auto Parts play of the game. Alabama takes the lead of 19-14. Josh Dobbs takes the snap. Ryan Anderson with the sack. and Robinson picked it up. Let's listen to that through the voice of Eli Gold of Alabama.
Leads by five. Tight end in motion. They look towards a crossing route, but in comes Ryan Anderson. The ball is loose, picked up by Alabama. The Tides got it inside the five-yard line. A'shaun Robinson ends up with the football.
Wow. 19-14. Now Alabama will watch tonight and become the biggest Aggie fans you can imagine. Coming up tonight, NCIS Los Angeles, Criminal Minds, and a new edition of 48 Hours. Our group moves to Jacksonville. A game of significance again. Georgia and Florida next week. We trust all of you enjoyed this one.